Hey there, everybody. SE Infestor checking in along with SE Mothership. I don't know why I decided to change that up. I guess it's because we just changed it up 2 seconds ago.
We did it once. I think I said SE Mothership checking in with, and then you're like, SE Infestor, and then we're like, giggity, 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 and you're like, okay.
That was a really cool story, bro. Anyway, so we're playing Desert Strike here with three of the fans. And
3 style, 2v3 style.
Yeah. Basically, me and SE Infestor are on one team. We're playing against them. Then we're going to try, hopefully, not to get our asses kicked.
Yep.
Yeah, that's pretty much the loadout.
We got an advantage, actually.
Right, no, we're at a disadvantage, I believe.
You know what that is?
What?
The element of communication. Dun, dun, dun. Actually, they can communicate, too, but they just have to type.
That's a good point. We do have the ability to.
And we got, like, experienzo.
Experienzo? Is that Spanish for experience?
I don't even know. I'm not experienced with Spanish. Yo es no experienzo in Spanish. That was horrible.
All right. Someone's computer is not hooked up to the internet properly because we're taking days to get in.
Oh, Dylan is Yamashiro online. Maybe we should restart and get him.
Nah, we're already in it to win it. We'll get him in on the next one. How about that?
No, I mean, we should. No, I think we should just restart, dude.
No, we're already in it to win it. You can't back down now. I'm gassing. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I'm gassing.
Okay. Wait, did I click Epic? Damn, I clicked Epic Game. This is going to be a long game.
I don't know what I clicked. Can I boom myself? I mean, can I ban myself? Ban. No, it's not. Alright.
Damn it!
Why can't I see their side of the map right now? I can see what they're building. Can you see what they're building?
Oh,
right?
Should we restart?
If
Dude, I think we should restart and get him in.
Alright.
Like, let's be honest.
Yeah, we can see them, but they can't see us.
Okay, let's stay in the game!
We shouldn't have said anything, see?
Lol.
Oh shit, I guess I gotta get bid and sell us. Put it in there. I'm pretty sure they can see us too.
I don't know, dude. That looked pretty genuine, kind of, to me.
What the fuck are you talking about? You don't
even.
He just typed it. He just said, no, we can't see you. I don't know how the intonation of his voice, whether he's...
Okay, he bunkered up, so the speed-ups I made, probably not a good idea.
Yeah, makes it look like a El Nubes.
They're gassing up, I think, right now.
That's Spanish for clouds.
Yes,
no, El Nubes. So you can put that in your repertoire of terrible Spanglish. Luckily.
Wait, maybe we do have sight because it's like a 2v3 from the start.
I'm pretty sure that's not how it works.
I don't know. It's just kind of rigged. I mean, the sight's not really going to help us that much.
It kind of does, because then we know what they're building and we know how to counter it.
Except for the fact that I'm not making any attempt to counter what they're doing at all.
Well, it doesn't really matter right now, because we're just... Holy sh... Oh, those are your Zerglings, okay. Oh, Zerglings, man. Are you... Okay, you did gas.
They just all die to the bunker.
Uh-huh. They're not even attacking the bunker. It's good positioning, I guess. Oh, that's pod racing! Oh, look, you found the sweet spot with those few Zerglings.
Oh yeah, Krispy Kreme 2012.
Yeah. I'm the income master. Mask.
Do you really not know Krispy Kreme?
Me? What are you talking about?
The singer.
No, I actually don't.
Okay. I want you.
You showed me the song already. You've shown me the song. I just don't actually. Like, when you said the name, I didn't realize it. And I never listened to anything else because I kind of didn't give a shit.
Fine.
Yeah.
Fine.
Because rap is not my thing, and I don't care about donuts that much either.
He's so funny, though. Go, roaches. Go. Go, roaches. Go. 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 Go.
Yeah,
go.
Just mass roaches. Someone told me they're pretty good.
Alright, this guy looks like he's just making racks. That makes marines, right? The other guy just making normal zerglings.
And banelings. Oh, shit. Just threw down the banelings like a bitch.
Who did? Oh, him?
Jacob and... Jaquimb. I don't know how the fuck to say his name. This guy talks to me all the time. I don't know how to say his name. Jaquimb.
Jaquimb.
Sounds Jacques. Very French. I think it's just because of the Jacques. The Jacques trap.
He is a Jacques. He likes to hit up the girls at the club.
The club is going down. I don't think that's how it works. But that's fine. I'm getting some Arcones.
Arcones.
Yep, okay. Well, you should stop building zerglings now, because after
the... I should also stop making roaches now, because they're getting destroyed by marauders.
I don't know. Massing roaches, though, is still pretty important. Jaquin. Jaquin B.
Not against the low amount of marauders.
Is he Jaquin B? He's like Jaquin B.
I need to gas
Jaquin
up.
Jaquin B. What are you? Jaquin? I'm having way too much fun saying my guy's name over and over. Say my name. Why are every single one of my buildings like, it looks like it's been depowered. Did it always look like that? Oh shit. Totally forgot to get my third gas.
I forgot to get my second, dude.
Oh, okay, well, we're fucked. Considering you're literally half of my team. And you are El Nubes.
El Nubes. I'm not doing a cloud.
I didn't say you're doing a cloud, I said you are the cloud.
I am the cloud. Be like the cloud.
Is that clean?
Kind of loud. Just blow them away. Be like the cloud.
Oh. Oh, don't blow them. That would
be... Blow them away.
I mean, I guess if you really want to, it's alright, but...
It's alright, man, I know.
I don't want to be around while you're blowing them away.
You need to have something to kill those marauders.
Yeah, no, they're called zealots.
You need to have something to kill those zealots.
Yeah, no, they're called zealots.
Nothing, dun dun dun.
That Archon's so fucked.
Yeah, dude. So is that a roach?
Yeah, make sure you keep with your income at this point, because you're already, like, really far behind, so, like, the second your next income comes, make sure you're ready for it. Jacqueline?
We just, like, self-destruct our armies, like...
Make it the investor.
Self-destruction.
This is a clash for territories. Resources and all the hot virgins
preventing a disaster, saving the master.
Later.
Building a suit with aluminum and a blaster.
I'm sure that's probably got some sort of intellectual property rights on it.
Faster.
Master Vader. You need a Slugolisk, I think. To get that creep highway going. Sacrificial Infestor. Cool stuff.
He made a Tyrant.
You are a Tyrant.
What is a Tyrant Roost?
Where do you see a Tyrant?
I don't know. Do you see his Tyrant Roost?
Who's?
Oh, I think those are just aberrations. Wait, oh, it just makes it Overseer. Okay. It sounds so, like, evil and scary. It's like, Tyrant Roost! And it's like, oh, it's just...
There's Batman again, making his debut appearance.
Come on. Okay, none of them... The other guy just built his third, so we're ahead in economy, but...
Well, we could have been
we still need to work on our silo destructing. So I think their bunker right there is like awesome-tastic, dude. I'm gonna go. I might go out and build a spine.
It's not worth it at this point.
It's not worth it.
Nah.
You think it's totes wrong?
Yeah, because you're just wasting money to build right. Static defense.
It'll help us like early.
Yeah. Well, it would have been nice if you built it early, wouldn't it? But you didn't build it early, now did it? So there's no point in trying to change the past by building it now. You catch my drift?
It's still kind of early, though, dude.
Not really. We're about 14 minutes into the game. If you totes my goats.
That's totes wrong, man.
I'm really glad we just decided, oh, okay, cool. We did turn around to kill those predators. Glad I wasted all the storms, though.
Those marines are just totes.
Totally what? I assume totes is an abbreviation for totally.
They are totes, OP.
Okay, thank you for finishing your statement.
Gotta make me a knightist.
Totally want to knightist your name right now.
It's those siege tanks, dude.
Oh yeah, those are the problem. Not all that other crap that's gonna tear down our silo. Tear down these walls. Shit.
Oh no.
1,000 extra minerals for them.
The other guy's just making a bio army.
Yeah. They remember.
Dude, that one guy, Joaquin, is just running off of one gas.
Joaquin. Yeah, he told me he wasn't that good. It's showing.
It's showing!
Your new biz is showing.
Say bye-bye, all you groupies and gold diggers. Is there a bumper on your ass?
You're not allowed to sing, I think, in videos.
Oh.
Yeah. That's a new rule. You're not allowed to sing in videos.
Oh. Oh. Oh! I forgot to destroy this.
Destroy what? Oh.
My original building. Alright, we're starting to come back.
Sure.
You see that video I put on Facebook? The, this is how you play Slender? It's like this guy playing Slender, and it's like it's not full screen, and his desktop
background. Oh yeah, with the cats. Yeah.
Cats and like.
Yeah.
Little birds and ducks and.
Pretty funny.
That is how you play Slender, my friend.
Mm-hmm. Agreed.
Correctly.
Correctly.
Yes. Use an anal probe.
Well, I do like to build probes. Why not insert them manually?
Then you can use your hands to use WASD mouse click, and then you can use the other one to turn off your computer when you get scared and you fart. Ah! Oh, computer shutting down. Dude, that would like...
What the fuck was that sentence about? That was the weirdest statement I've ever heard.
It's called me watching Adventure Time too much, and Gmod videos as well.
Like a messed out core hall. Core hall? Core hall.
Quahog.
Quail hunting?
Dude, quail eggs are really good.
Like tasty? I wouldn't know.
You had them before?
No, I said I wouldn't know.
They're like pretty much just normal eggs, but smaller.
Oh, well, what makes them different than like chicken eggs?
The yolk is like larger in proportion to chicken eggs.
You know what I really want to try? Ostrich
eggs. Bone legs?
No,
dude, ostrich eggs, fried ostrich egg, just like...
Or like an ostrich omelet?
You need to like buy a new plate because your plate is just too small.
Pretty much.
Like all the plates in your house just don't even fit it.
Well, I would just try it once. I don't think I need to buy a whole new plate. I'd just get a large, like one large plate. Just for the...
To hold the egg.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Hey, nice one. Okay, cool.
Alright, two guys there running off of three gas. We got the, The only real threat right now is IR guy.
Did a, like, semi-truck just, like, pull up to your house?
Yes, it's... Did I tell you? I'm remodeling my house. It's demolishing the front door.
Bullshit. Are you really?
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
It's actually my backyard. We're redoing it. We're adding a pool.
Really? Or are you just doing some more bullshit?
Yeah, I'm just kidding. Oh, I wish...
You just, like, took three siege tanks, by the way.
I know, I'm... My army is just epic. Four. Five.
What if your army is infested... Holy shit, you have five. What if your army is infested Terrans and stolen siege tanks, though?
Stolen?
Stolen.
Do you have a problem with stealing? Like, dude, stealing is how the economy runs.
No.
No, I'm just kidding.
Theft is the foundation of America. That's kind of true, though, if you think about, like, Indian.
Stealing and losing your virginity at the age of 12 is how United States runs its economy. If you didn't know that, class,
America built upon the virgin souls.
Please flip to page 13 of the Hooker Manual. And there you will find the page listed how to run your government.
Yeah, I'll have to talk right now.
Alright.
You went too far.
Oh, we got the science vessel.
You need some
vessel.
Detection, by the way. Cause
science vessel healing the siege tanks.
I see that. You need detection right now, because that cloak banshee.
Oh, we need detection. We better call Holy in the game and.
Oh, yeah. Just bring the.
Alright, I'll build the tyrant's roost.
Alright, Batman. Calm the fuck down. You've had too much sody pop.
I didn't even drink anything. So you can't say.
You haven't had enough sody pop. Sody pop.
When does the wall break down, anyway?
After spawn 41. I think. Either that at the beginning of spawn 41? One of those two.
Two brutal grottos? Dude, that's just too much for me to handle. Not. Check them out. Take them out. Huh. Alright, I made one tyrant roost.
Cool story, bro. Oh, yummy. Have you made... Oh, yeah, you did make slugglers. You should start getting swarm guarding with mid-tinks. I hate how my army's like disconjoined. Like the zealots reach, and then the archons reach, and then the immortals and colossi get there, and then the high templar get there. Like my whole army doesn't move together. Like no coordination at all as they run across the map. Yours, at least your stuff kind of gets there together. I mean, you got some units in the back, but
Well, I actually just changed them, some of them to speedlings and wanted to test that out, but I don't like it, so I changed them back.
Oh yeah, that's good, because the speedlings are just all running from anyway.
Yeah, they're so light.
It's all because the Queen Bee is relatively cloud-like at this point. Then Colossi, though. You have to stay alive for a while. Oh, come on. That cannon better die. Go down. Oh. That thing was 52 health away. That sucks.
Oh.
All right. Now we all get to listen to the private phone call of SC Info. Oh, no. He muted his mic. Darn. Well, I guess I'll do some commentary here. I'm trying to get up to 6 Colossi. Because, I mean, it's relatively wide ranged here. You definitely want ranged units like that for this game. And I feel like that's a good number of Colossi. Generally 4 is considered the perfect number in 1v1s, but we're not playing 1v1s, are we? Just a clean finish to income wars.
We'll do that next, if you have time.
Sure, why not? Oh, that cannon's going down. That cannon's going down. Oh, oh yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Sorry.
First of all, Meng, I'd like to remind you this is my army.
Whoa, second, what are you talking about? I've got some immortals in there. Look at that.
Give me some tips, Meng.
On what?
Tips on how to win.
He boomed 69 units.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Uh oh, they got one. Dude, they got one. They've got one Viking. We're dead.
Right,
just leave. Boom. Please boom. Please.
Well, shit, is it getting by?
No.
Okay. You know what would suck if, like, all of your infestors just spewed out all of their infested Terrans just to kill that one Viking?
They do that anyway. Like, to just a Zergling. Which sucks, but they still leave enough energy for one fungal spore each, and then neuroparasite.
Suck for them, shit. Alright. You're kind of going off the weird edge in the last couple of videos at some points.
Huh?
I said you've been kind of going off the weird edge in the last couple of videos. I think you've been inside too much the last couple of days.
Actually, no, man. I've been, like, going out with... I told you my friend from Denmark was over.
Soren's over?
Literally every single day, except for today, I've been going out.
I think you need to stay by your computer a little bit more.
Alright. You have taken away my imagination, creator. It is a fine day today. The temperature is approximately 98 degrees. There is no...
Alright there, Hal.
What shall we do today? There is nothing creative to do. You have taken away my imagination. Have you seen that episode of Adventure Time?
No, I haven't.
I thought
you were being the computer from...
It's called Rainy Day Daydream, and basically...
Alright, well, maybe I'll watch the video. You don't need to give me the whole fucking...
Hey, yeah, you gotta watch. It's good. It's good stuff. Alright, making another Nidus. Hunter killers, you do your job.
Oh, cool stuff. I think I need more some more Templars. Get some high temps in here. I have not enough metal. Who's lagging the game?
Sorry. When does the rock fall again?
Right after this. So prepare yourself.
Okay. Just get ready to teleport.
Yeah, just get ready to
teleport. 3, 2, 1. Teleport, and then you build your... Oh, I got mine down before you.
It's because I accidentally clicked the wrong thing.
No, you got yours before me because I teleported, like, a little bit further than, the thing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, man.
Okay. can go that far. You want? Did it have a long enough reach? Are you trying to tell me?
Yeah.
Big enough.
That's cool.
Just two of us.
Oh, see how like the Hydralisks fall behind when they leave the creep trail?
Yeah, see that?
They're just like, oh, we suck.
My whole army does that pretty much. There's always point defense drones. Do point defense drones work against infested drones? I don't think so.
So, yeah, they do. But they're just too many that they just.
No, I don't think they do, because Marines don't get stopped by point defense. I don't know what?
The infested Terrans have the same attack as Hydralisks.
No, they have the same attack as Marines.
No, they have higher attack.
They do more damage.
And less health, and their attack type is the same as Hydralisks, which I'm sure get destroyed by point defense drones as well. Like, they shoot spines. It's called infested Gauss rifles, but you can see, like, spines coming out of their hand.
No, they are not. They are actually. There's a muzzle flare when they shoot.
Really?
Yes, there's a muzzle flare when they shoot.
Oh, you can like see, like look, if you look carefully though, you can see a spine. I guess the animation
is fine.
No, they're
bold, motherfucker.
Nah,
they're bold. They're infested marines, believe me, they're...
Alright,
look at them, look at them. Look at them right now, look at these. It's an infested Gauss rifle. If it said like something like infested spines or something like that.
I said infested Gauss rifle.
I know you did. It's a Gauss rifle though. Why would you expect it to be spines?
I always like.
Yeah.
I just saw that.
To conclusions
like,
pretty often.
No, dude, I just saw the spines. Like I see, I can't see them now, but. Because there's just too many of my units owning.
Are we about to win here? Is shit about to happen?
They have one more boom.
Oh. Oh, they're calling in the towel. Calling in the towel. Should I be super BM? Just boom. Boom. There's a queen. There's a queen.
Oh. Oh. We probably shouldn't have boomed.
I didn't boom. Oh. You did. Good job.
Oh, I thought you boomed, so I just like, oh, boom.
No, I didn't. That was them booming. Alright, in 25 seconds, we have to do income again.
Mine's actually 16,
15. Ah, I should have said that to myself.
7, 6, 5. We're so freaking hot, man.
Oh, thank you. I am so hot. Someone's getting a Skype call. Is that Tits McGee over there? Giving you the ring up?
What?
I thought I heard a Skype call in the background. So I asked
no,
you.
I hear a vacuum.
Oh. Yeah. I guess that's what it is then. The vacuum.
Oh, man. So, dude, we should like go swimming after this or something.
No, I have to go. I have
when is your clan practice over?
Six.
What time is it now? Like.
It's almost 4.
Until when?
I don't know. Until we're done playing.
That suck.
Sure. You suck. Are you a sucker? A sucker!
I don't suck, I am a sucker.
No, a sucker.
So does that mean I suck?
A plague. Sure, why not? Yeah, you suck.
Go infestors, boom, 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 boom. Fungal spore. Fungal storm.
Fungal storm. The big epic push. We better boom! Oh my god, we're about to lose our nexus! Boom. You had used a boom that affected very few units. Remember that booms only destroy units under half the battlefield. In rainbow. How was I supposed to know? I didn't know.
If we lose, I'm going to.
I still have one more boom, I think. Let me check. Yeah, no, we did have one more boom.
Oh. Did you just use another one? Okay. Now, if we lose, I will murder your family. While you're awake.
According to some people, you were my brother.
Okay, people, I want to make some straight.
No. Hold up.
I'm gonna set something straight here. All right.
Hey.
When you see an arc, you're ruining. You just get a ruler and you draw a straight line. All right.
Damn it. Look down
that line.
You ruined it.
And when you look down the line, I want to remind you guys, that is a straight line. That's what I wanted to set straight. And what's going on?
Oh, he did nuclear rain.
What's that?
It's like an ulti.
Does everything just die, like, forever?
I mean, it does a lot of damage.
What? Does it kill their units too?
Nope. It actually defends them. Look at that. See, they have that defense grid on them, on some units.
Oh, actually, Lord.
Invincible for a little while. I think we're fine. I don't see a problem here.
Alright, I got 16,000, whatever, how you read that number. I'm just gonna mass roach.
Get your last income.
Let's do this.
Your income. You just spent more money that wasn't on income.
Oh, I can make it.
Yeah, but now you're delayed. Yeah, there's a possibility that we lose this game now because of the special use. I didn't think they were going to use specials. I underestimated our opponent.
Yeah, some articles.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine with losing.
I'm not.
Oh, yeah? Alright, well then don't let us lose.
Exactly, dude. My army is, like, awesome.
That's the turns are really good.
Yeah, dude, they do, like, 11 damage, man.
Light and by one. Yeah, they do 11 damage. When not fully upgraded. How long do they live for? 30 seconds. That's a good amount of time. You still need detection, son. There are cloaked banshees killing your everything.
I have one tyrant ruse. I can't actually make... Do you have detection?
Yeah, I've got one.
Oh.
Yeah, you need to,
Why do I feel like your army is, like, lacking?
That's because Protoss is really gimped in this game. And because half of your army is an infested Terran, so once you get there, you spew out, like, a whole nother army.
No, look, that thing's pretty bulky by itself.
Yeah, a lot of it's in Roaches and Zerglings, though, which are really low-cost units.
But they're really good units, man.
I agree. Zergimba, thank you for agreeing with me on that.
Alright.
As this custom game shows, Zergimba. Thank you.
Alright.
I think we got this.
It's like just a black hole.
Heart of the cards. Always a black
hole. You see that black hole?
Nowhere. Oh, over here? No. Over here? No.
There's like two black holes.
Oh, I see it. Those are repair thingies from the,
what are they called? The,
Science vessels.
Science vessel, yeah. Oh, we're gonna win.
Oh, yeah. Look at your infestors hump the shit out of that Nexus.
Do like the protect bob ones.
Just like them. Once again, you're not allowed to sing on camera. Humming. It's a form of singing, as far as I'm concerned.
Alright, let's see. Oh, looks like my lurker is gonna deal a finishing blow.
You've been cut off from singing.
Do you see that lurker?
Should I pretend like I do? Oh, I see it. Oh, that's a Hydralisk. Oh, I see the Lurker. He's getting targeted down by wings.
Your Idella is just like watching. It's like, ha, you're dead. Oh, now I'm dead too. Oh.
Was that the sound of you deep throating, Tainathan?
No, that was the sound of your high Templar dying.
Oh yeah, was that that sound?
That's what it sounds like.
Just like that?
Trust
me? Trust you? I should trust you on the sound of deep throating? Alright, if you're the expert, I mean...
I am the...
Deep throat master. Sexpert.
Oh, looks like we're gonna win.
They must be like, what the fuck are they talking about on the other end? A GG!
Oh no.
What? Activated defense boost. And nuclear rain.
If you stay in here for too long, it'll say defeat.
Oh, yeah.
Are you in the game?
Victory! Yeah, I'm still in it. No, I watched the end of that video where it said defeat and then it just like changes to victory.
I know.
I laughed pretty hard when I saw that.
Alright, I guess we won for sure because it didn't change. But...
Mm-hmm. Victory.
Oh, boy!
On the scores. So, do you wanna outro this one since I always seem to outro them?
Alright, guys. SC Infester.
And SC Mothership.
Checking in. Just kidding. We're checking out.
Well, we'll be checking in pretty soon. But anyways, see you guys next time.
Oh.